And a local man is in the custody of the Kern County Sheriff's Office tonight after being arrested on charges of running a chop shop. This after deputies found stolen trailers and farm equipment at an East Bakersfield location. 24-year-old Jose Ruiz was taken into custody last Thursday on several charges. Sheriff's deputies found the stolen equipment at a property on East 19th Street near East Truxton. There, they recovered three different types of trailers, a forklift, and a stolen Ford Fusion.